Governor Cuomo for their amazing support. Skyven has found that the southern tier is an amazing place to do business. It is home to forward-thinking people that understand that economic growth and sustainability go hand in hand. It's also home to world-class manufacturers like Cameron Manufacturing. So our technology, which is called the Intelligent Mirror Array, reduces fuel consumption in the industrial sector by capturing heat from the sun and raising the temperature of that heat by concentrating sunlight with mirrors. We're off to an amazing start here manufacturing our first production units in the southern tier. And we plan to grow that manufacturing over time. But in addition, we're working with New York State installers like the Radiant Store to create local jobs that deploy the technology here in New York State, because every BTU of heat that we capture from the sun here means one BTU less of fuel that has to be purchased from out of state. So we're thrilled to be here. By a factor of 30x. So if you can imagine how hot 30 suns is, it gets pretty warm. And that heat is then transferred to a heat transfer fluid, which could be just water, that runs inside this unit, inside the receiver. And then we pump that to an industrial factory and into an industrial boiler to reduce the amount of fuel that boiler has to burn to produce all this stuff that we use on a daily basis, from the food we eat to the clothes we wear.